What's up, guys? Welcome back to The Evil Within, and we're continuing where we last left off. I haven't turned the computer off, it's going straight in again. And I think this next bit can be a bit hectic. And I figured out you've got to, if you like to save ammo. Like, don't take the enemies out. Oh shit. I think there's a statue key around here. It's like bobbing on something. I think it's this area. Yeah, there it is. You've got to like bring it to shore. I don't think we can get it. So it gives me the weapon. There's the... Yeah, so you just can't get the key, it's fucked. I think you had a time limit, you have to quickly get it. And you have to like push it ashore, so we just wasted a bullet there. Go. Yeah. Wasted two more bullets. Why did you have to get out so slowly?
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
Well, who does? Got a bit of a shootout happening here, and the thing is, you don't want to attack all the enemies. You want to attack just the guy with the hands. It's like an imposter of a Rubik.
Yeah.
He's come out a bit early. Normally you can go get to that buggy. Right, so we want to kill him first, but it's that imposter. I fucking missed. Right, that's that bit. So we just rinsed our fucking shotgun out. But we'll get more. We'll get more.
Some kind of fake?
I think I've got some in the lockers, the locker rooms actually. Right, let's go have a look in this buggy. Nothing in there. I think that's everything. Now, what's he got in there? I think that's everything. Hang on, wait. What's he watching? What's it? Netflix and fucking chill in this bitch.
You gotta be kidding.
As you can see, the building's getting more filthier and more like derelict.
This place is filthy. Is this his doing?
Detective.
Are you all right?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
Alright, let's read this. Body found in sewer. Mutilated body found in sewer. The body of a man with his brain exposed and surgical scars found in Crimson City sewer. Dead for several months, reminiscent of Elk River serial killer. So, the police is like linking the murders or with the same. It's the same perpetrator. So who's this? Inspector Brown. Missing. Crimson City Police Inspector Arnold Brown claimed to be holding important evidence in an unsolved case before he disappeared. Let's go and have a look at these map fragments. How many have I got? Because it shows you here the missing ones, I think. So how many am I missing? I've got quite a few of them. See, I told you I had some shotgun shells down there. Is it shotgun? I had two down there. Oh, fuck's sake, what a waste. No, that's three freeze things there. I could use those. Right, all of that, what have I got? Nothing, so I better take them. See, all these would be handy for later on. That 33,000, oh shit. That's 10,000. This isn't worth really upgrading because you don't get that much ammo for it. That's 16,000. Increase the amount of syringes that can be carried. We'll upgrade that just maximum then, isn't it? Right, we'll increase that. Boom, 2,000%. That's pretty powerful, that is. Increase the time it takes to draw, increase bolt launch distance. Reload time. We'll do that. There we go. We'll leave it at that. So we're pretty fucking powerful right now. Just need to stock up on this shotgun. I watched a guy play this bit on Twitch and he was doing it on nightmare mode and he was there for fucking ages. He was there for hours stuck on this bit because on nightmare mode you've got less health and everything's way difficult. As you can see there, we've got the guy in the suit again. Let's try and figure this shit out. I was trying to help him out. Is that at some point there's a guy with a sniper rifle? Thank you. get up there, you fanny. Where's the sniper rifle guy? They fucking 200%, it's like what, 2 shots per fucking... One guy's got the fucking sniper rifle. Bye bye. What the fuck? What's this? It's electric, so... No. Right, let's use a syringe. How the fuck is this? You see, they had me pinned. Did you see it? That explosive arrow, the position of it. That was a joke, that was. There was no way of me getting up there without taking damage. So, yeah. Another death. How many times have I died in the whole game? About maybe 3 or 4 times? Check, there ain't nothing over here. Oh, you're still alive, cunt. He's still alive! burn the... Look, what a waste of a match. Come over here, you cunt. So why did he give me the option to light a match if it didn't, if it ain't gonna fucking reach? See, after all of that, he still weren't dead. Okay. I ain't got much fucking ammo left. Fucking hell. There's some fucking range on that. I think that's it. I swear there's meant to be a sniper rifle that sits up top there. Or is that in another section? I don't know. But yeah, we fucking did it. Keep using my ammo. Look at that, 4 shots and I've got 3 on that. It's all fucking disappearing now. Right, nothing up there. There you go, there's your hiccup. Next bit. Hang on, is that people up there? No, it's not, it's just an generator. Just dishing fucking ammo out. Fucking Go up the stairs, you fanny. Oh shit, there's a whole load of them. Fucking shit. What happened to accuracy, you fanny? Hole in his head. There's still one guy up there though. Fucking have that, you cunt. Is he dead or is he just faking? Let's just check there ain't nothing else. See, look, they give me stuff and I can't pick it up. Right, what have we got in there? Got quite a bit of ammo there. Is there a syringe in there as well? What have I got? Right, this bit could be quite tricky. Hello? the fucking, it's not shooting his leg. Fucking bastard game. Did you see that? I was shooting it. It didn't do anything. At least we got it first fucking try. Right. What have I got? How many syringes have I got? Got two. Fucking save point would be nice. Look, we're on 32 minutes. I think we're at a safe point in a second. Journal of Sebastian Custard Cream, July 11, 2012. Almost 6 months since the accident. Myra and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse. The fact that Myra is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts, but if they are correct, God help whoever did this. Fucking hell.
What the? Back here again.
Yeah, back here again. Look, 34 minutes.
I must
oh, shit.
Be losing it.
Have you forgotten something?
This is the only door that you can't kick open. You have to open it slowly. We've got 10,000 to play with. Life gauge, that's 10,000. That's 16. Fucking motorbikes, I fucking hate them. So let's go and save, and I'm going to stop it there. It's been a fucking long episode. So, yep, I'll see you next time, and we'll try and progress a bit further. Peace. Bye-bye.